Stop making threats. Show us your workings. Babajide Kolade tells Buhari. Babajide Kolade, on the Wednesday edition of Journalist Hangout, has advised President Muhammadu Buhari to stop making threats and start showing Nigerians everything that his administration is doing to stop insecurity in the country. The ASH journalist said this while talking about the issue of kidnapping and banditry that is ravaging Nigeria. He noted that it is high time Mr. President stop making threats and start showing workings, because it seems that the bandits are not taking his threats seriously. Babajide posits that it is unheard of that things are degenerating daily, yet people who are charge of security the country are not sacked or suspended. Speaking further, the experienced journalist maintained that some satellite towns in Abuja are not safe, and that if care is not taken, the bandits will enter the nation's capital. Conclusively, Babajide urges the government to find a lasting solution to insecurity in the country. The insecurity situation in Nigeria does not start today. It started long time ago. But in the administration of President Muhammadu Buhari, it became worse. And for quite some years, President Muhammadu Buhari has been saying that he will tackle the security situation. The Nigerians has been crying seriously about security threat, because their lives are at stake. And each time Mr. President will be talking that he will tackle the insecurity situation, but yet nothing has been seen from what he has been talking about. The more he speaks, the more insecurity increase in Nigeria. So we don't know whose side it is, whether he is the one that is even increasing the insecurity situation in Nigeria. We don't know, because it was alleged that some governmental preeminence are behind the security threat in Nigeria. In other words, it has been accused that it is government who organized the security threat that is happening in Nigeria. Example is Boko Haram. So many Nigerians has been speaking that if a government that have people at heart, it should have proper solution for security threat in Nigeria. But nothing has come from the mouth of the president. Every this is what we keep on hearing. The other day, we heard that Mr. President has totally defeated Boko Haram to the bare minimum. But 3 days later, we hear that Boko Haram has advanced in some of the states. Example is Niger State and Yobe. So what is it that they are doing? It's like the president spokespersons, or the president aides on social media, or the president spokesperson talking about the information, talking about the lie, Mr. Lai Muhammad. We don't know what he's speaking about. They have been saying that president is doing work in order to stop all this threat, but we have not seen anything. Instead, the country continue to experience the worst day by day. Look at what is happening to the Twin Towers, for example. If, as a president who is learned, a president who has the people at heart, a president who is calm, the president who wants to repair Nigeria, as that matter arises, I think it's for him to quickly speak to Twitter the reason why he does such a thing. He was angry why some Nigerians are speaking anyhow. Then he will be advised on what to do. But he did not speak, but rather he speaks to his own people. Now they have advised him on what to do. Now he has banned Twitter. And now the shame is upon all the Nigerians. Sometimes I wonder if Buhari is the person who is even speaking for himself. Because we hear that this one say, that one say, we have not seen Buhari speaking. Why is it that it is people around him that always speak? Let him speak and let people hear. Again, wherever he's been confronted about security threat, he will say he is working. He is working. Now, the Nigeria are demanding that we want to see his working. Nigeria says they want to see his working. They want to see the reality of his working. They want to see the outcome of his working. Because as far as the Nigerians are concerned, all over the 36 states and the federal capital, there is nowhere that people are not threatened day by day. There is nowhere that hoodlums, banditries, kidnappings, and gunmen has not been found every day. As far as Nigeria is concerned, there is no day that people didn't die. Yes, let me say so. There is no day that people are not dropped dead by gunmen, banditry, or there's no day that people have not been kidnapping. Now, what is Mr. President and his people are working? The northerners who hold power, what are you working? Where is your work? Your working is to kill people, or what are you talking about? So, Babajide Kolade is talking sense from his own end there, that what the Nigeria want at this particular time is showing the working. What the Nigerian want to see the reality of his working, not to be talking. It is because he has been talking, and nothing comes out of it. That is why things begin to escalate into something else. Now, the Twitter that he has banned, only God knows when it will return again. Do you know how much people has lost today? They don't understand. So the Nigerians will continue to lose something more and more. And I tell you, the people of Nigeria will not take things lightly with the president. In as much as the president is very furious with the people, he's very angry with the people and doesn't want to buy the idea of anybody, things will continue to grow worse day by day.